hearts and stomachs left empty intentionally. This is the anthem for the Saturday night spent on the couches asking yourself why. For hours spent thinking that it's your fault, your parents split, and there's nothing you can do. For the kids who drag a blade across their wrists and carve Grand Canyons into their wrists, although it's still not the same. A song for the kids who crack their knuckles as a distraction from the glares they get from across the classroom in fifth period science. A harmony to the kids who are trying so hard to fit in but can't seem to get a hold of the right words to stick on their tongue. So instead, the wrong words slip out of their mouths and roll into a ball of embarrassment. A five-star dinner served to his four friends, which left him 3 years later. And 2 years later, he was just one kid by himself, fending off the monsters we call classmates all alone. Another sleeping pill for the boy who prays with his eyes shut, but can't sleep because his eyes have already been closed for hours. A brace for the broken and the weak, as the week drags on to the point where every word that ends in the letter Y makes you want to pull your hair out. A poem dedicated to the kids who can't fend for themselves in the jungle. It's a hard existence, but we can make it through.